teaching for 8 months. I used to work in the school system here for 24 years, and I've been home the last three years. I had to retire to go home because I lost my balance. I couldn't keep my balance up in the fatigue. I'm just too tired because of the MS. So it takes a lot out of me, and that's what MS does. It tries to stop us from moving, but I'm a fighter. I just keep on going, like I'm here today. I'm really tired today, but because my great niece plays basketball and she wanted me here, I came on anyway. So I appreciate when she told me, she said, they got a team here that's sponsored by MS. I said, well, she said, they got arms. I said, that's our color. You know, that's what we do. We do it. So that was my team's colors this year for the MS walk. We had great gray and orange t-shirts this year, so this really touched my heart to see.
This is why we do it. So, basketball, that's just something else.
Yeah, but this right here means a lot. This means a lot to me. This really touched my heart.
Let's take a photo with this.
So y'all take a picture with me.
You take the picture.
I'm going to tell your grandma.
Wait, I want to go in the back and talk sometime.
Wow. All right, on the count of three. On the count of three. Let me back up a little bit. One, oh. Gabby, one more time. One, two, three.